There has been some cost increase. There has been a lot of uncertainty.
Reforms that you saw post-crisis address many of the sort of larger issues. But I also believe that there are a number of tweaks and measures that are necessary to fine-tune those rules.
The SEC has an important role to protect investors while at the same time making sure that its rules don't harm capital formation.